Hello everyone, welcome back. I want to share with you this gameplay of the fight with the final boss in the secret area of chapter 5. If you want to know how to get here, I already have a guide on how to unlock the secret area in chapter 5 and I'll put the link in the description. It is a pretty unique fight because you're able to choose if you want to finish this boss in one area or fight this boss in three different areas. And in each area, the elemental damage of the boss changes from fire to ice and back to fire. Each of the two openings to transition to the next area is right behind the boss. However, it will not open at the beginning. The first pathway will open when he uses fire to melt the ice. And in the second pathway, it will open when he uses ice damage to put out the fire. I will leave you guys with the full fight so you can see how it goes. And if you like the video, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Otherwise, good luck in your journey, and I'll see you all in the next video.
Yeah.